fiddle.
Hi friends, this is Kid Station. Today we're going to be opening two different packages of Doc McStuffins. Our first package here is the Doc McStuffins Collectible Figure Set. And we have the Doc McStuffins Toy Hospital. And this playset is recommended for ages 3 and up from Just Play. Okay, let's open our package. Even though our Toy Hospital already came with Doc and Lambie, the reason why I added the figure set is because we didn't have Hallie, Stuffy, and Chili. This is the front of our hospital. We have here our front door that opens and closes. We have our two hospital guards, and right here we have Stuffy, we have Doc, and on the top, let's take a closer look, our huge hospital clock. Maybe we'll leave it at 9 o'clock. And on the other side here, we have our helicopter on our helipod. And this is the inside of our hospital. And on the top floor of our hospital is our doctor's office. We could see we have some Shopkins here. We have our little teapot and hot choco. And let's turn our pink chair around, and we have Lambie. And you could also see our computer right there. Super cute. And here on the right side is our helicopter on our helipod. This is so cool. And we also have our elevator right here. And Lambie is up here waiting for their patients. And here they come. And then Doc is also coming up to help Lambie. And our first patient here is Forest, and next we have Specs, and our last patient is Bingo. And next we drop our pets here down to our toy box on the second floor where Stuffy is waiting. And you know what guys, this is just a pretend play, okay? This is not how they do it. Okay, let's drop Bingo first. Oops. Next, Specs and Forest. Now Doc is coming down to take care of the patients. And here on the second floor we have our vital signs machine at the back, and behind Doc is our x-ray machine, and we have Gracie here for x-ray.
Thanks for coming into the toy hospital. Thanks for coming into the toy hospital.
Oh my goodness, there are some butterflies in Gracie's tummy. Maybe Gracie is just too excited. Who knows? The left wing of our second floor is our nursery. And we have here Nurse Hallie taking care of our babies. And we have a spinning mobile here. And our two babies. This baby here is unknown. I don't know the name of this baby. Maybe this is Doc's little sister. And this one is Jojo from our Twosies. And here between our nursery and x-ray room is our waiting room. We have here our pet carrier. And we have here Cuber. Our pet friend Cuber. And Cuber is well enough to go home. He's just waiting for somebody to pick him up. And of course we have here Doc. With her stethoscope, and you can move Doc's head from left to right, and her arms up and down. And now let's go down to our first floor. From the right, we have our play area. We have here our ball pit, and we have here our swimming whale. We also have some cupcakes here, our Shopkins cupcakes. And on the left side is our waiting area or our check-in area. And we have here Chili as our receptionist. And in the lobby, we have here Sheena and Lambie waiting to pick up their pet friend. We have here our Doc McStuffins toy hospital playset. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. And don't forget to subscribe. Until next time.